everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much guys for tuning in to this channel. I'm here to update you of what is going to happen on Imbewu the Seed from the 18th to the 22nd of May 2020. Guys, I know that most people, they ask where is the full episode. I will leave the link below so that you can watch it yourself. On Monday, Nkululeko is feeling stressed about his secret. Shreya feels Nkululeko has undermined her authority and is trying to sabotage the case. Mazulu plans to take out an insurance policy on Ngolosi. Outraged, she confides in Niruba that she does not think she can get him to sign. On Tuesday, Mandlovu offers Mazulu her help, but Mazulu denies there is a problem. Shreya is furious that Pranav will not support her attempts to get Zithulele into court. Ngolosi commends Zithulele for his decision to sell his business, and Zithulele plays along. Thokozile tells Nkululeko that she knows the secret about Mazulu. On Wednesday, Zethu presses Nkululeko to do something about the secret he is keeping. Mazulu arrives unannounced to see Phakade. Mazulu fears that Nkululeko will do. Kamadonsela warns Phakade that this is his last chance to keep the peace. Shreya seeks advice from Jason about dropping the case. Will Shreya drop the case? Kanyo has to return to the Ndamase, but she is not up to. On Thursday, Nkululeko warns Mazulu not to sleep up again. Worries she will still not be safe, Mazulu proceeds to forge Ngolosi's signature on the life insurance policy. Shreya tells Ngolosi and Pranav they've been played by Zithulele, and she demands the case to be taken back to court. Kamadonsela tells Phakade she doesn't want Kanyo to return to the Ndamase. On Friday, Jason's presence is a threat to Nokzola. She is anxious that she will lose her job. Zithulele looks through Maharaj's blackmail file and finds a picture of a wet Jason. Ngolosi tells Nkululeko that he can't stand being lied to. Mazulu hands the document with Ngolosi's forged signature over the insurance company, and she and Phakade decide to step back from each other. Nkululeko discovered that Thokozile has been arrested. Guys, this is all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your thoughts. Till you meet again, I love you so much guys. Bye.